All right, what's up, guys? Scotty Extreme, and we back with some more Sleeping Dogs. Now, I do want to apologize for yesterday. I did record or upload two videos today, but I still want to apologize for yesterday's shenanigans. I had a little bit of issues in city I had to go handle, but today that won't happen. I guarantee that. Now, I might be stopping here and there for some, because of my phone, but that's it.
Bad news for you. You know Tiffany from the club. She's been stepping out. Seen that long finger chow on the side.
What? There's no way.
Listen, man. I overheard her talking to him on a payphone outside her place. I guess she's keeping him off herself.
You have a client here? It's sad that my life consists of sitting here watching you pick which car you want to drive.
These cars have no brakes. What a bitch.
I can't wait to see you again.
About tonight.
I can't, baby. I have to work late.
You sure?
I'd love to, baby. You know I can't wait to taste you again. But it'll have to be next week.
If you say so.
I'll call you, and don't worry. I'll keep everything nice and juicy for you.
Son of a bitch. Calvin, wait. You were right, man. She's cheating. She's meeting him sometime next week. Keep your eyes open, man. I want to know when they're meeting and where.
That's always fun. I wanna know how to get this fucking shrine. Fuck you too, bitch. I think I figured it out though. Hell yeah, bitch. Where does this lead to? I haven't been over here in a while. Sick.
fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
Good, huh?
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Xin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cars aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day. Talking tough. You think he's a rat?
More on the cover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop when the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace. Talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. If he races me, they'll be scraping him off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. And one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect I'm a cop.
Naz Singh, the drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
Fucking guy is playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei. All right.
Thank you.
What's up, Tran? You looking for anything in particular?
I need a coupe. Stand by for details.
Find out?
Yeah. She's meeting him later today.
I don't believe this.
Thank you.
the hell you think you're doing?
Who are you?
Wei Shen, motherfucker, who are you?
Oh, so the Big Triad gangster is mad now? Only the Big Triad gangster can sleep with other people?
Whoa, Triad? I'll see you later.
Who is this not pink person? You think you can fool around on me and I don't care?
Like she didn't mean anything to me. It was just part of work.
Work? You think I'm an idiot? You think you can go around jumping into other girls whenever you feel like it? Well, what's good for Yang is good for Yin.
Okay, look, I'm sorry, all right? I never meant for you to get hurt.
Huh. Some excuse. So you're gonna dump her now? Stay loyal to me? Or do I have to go find another man to keep you warm?
Let me see what I can do.
You know, I thought you were different. I guess not. Goodbye.
I'm not crazy, right? Was there someone on fire that just fell over here?
Show your true colors tonight, brother.
You are an officer of the law.
Easy now. Steady now. Keep it together. What the fuck?
I'm in the hotel. You got to find the shit down the building on purpose.
Hello?
Wei, the Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see their vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them. Who's he talking to?
It's the Dai Lo, man. It's the chairman.
我明白了。我马上到。 Wei, you're coming with me. Looks like you're gonna meet Uncle Po. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go.
Damn.
Ice cream! Get your ice cream here!
You're worried.
Yeah. We pissed off the wrong people, Wei.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah. That may be just what saves us. I'm gonna bump Uncle Pooh's cup. Hoping that does it. It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of North Point, really. And Dog Eyes gets greedy. What was I supposed to do, Hanley Wabi Watanga?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him got history, huh? Well, me too. Listen, mate. Anything happens to me, you look after the people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Duke. Proven yourself now. And he'll see it. Even if he doesn't want to admit it, do me a favor. Look at the Peggy and my mom, too. This can be rough business. But one thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word. But it means something to me. And it should to you, too. Not just that we're a son and me. True brothers. Blood. We look after each other. We look after the people we love.
Okay, Winston. Siwa told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is backing Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution, porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. The whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
We had a lot of choice. It's the way it's done, Wei. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Poe. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it coming, you know? You should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid. You hear me?
Okay.
Fuck off, Johnny. Hey, Winston, what's wrong? You look a little pale, man. That Dog Eyes tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago, without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Uncle Poe.
Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down, have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that made us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Siwa was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself, assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Poe, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day, he told me that he could use some help. It's quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest. Will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Poe must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-arming street vendors.
Ricky, your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. Now let me think about it and I'll get back to you.
Take the car across the street. Give you a chance to see what it's like to be in the big time.
Roland Ho?
Who's asking?
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei. You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you. Always looking for a fight. Ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old-timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. What Tyler didn't show. Patsy Wing. Bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
Seems to have a handle on who's causing the trouble.
That's a relief.
Look, I gotta go, Jackie. Gotta see a lady about some money. You're gonna pay up, you understand? Shit, that's a lot of muscle. Like rolling home money, you gotta pay.
I'm sorry.
I don't care if you're sorry. I care if you have the money.
best thing, though. Got a car loaded with dope.
All right. It'll have to do. Bring it back here as soon as you can. Don't drive around in a stash car any longer than you have to.
Fuck. I'm impressed. Nobody called me for a Discord joke.
Raymond.
Shed, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look,
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Whoa, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
That would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Pendrew say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wei. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You want a result, and you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nosing a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond, I am doing what needs to be done.
No. No, you've crossed the line, Wei. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendrew won't allow it.
Pendrew may like to take chances. I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendrew that I just met the chairman of the Sun On Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion. Because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report. And maybe this time you'll actually read it.
Damn. God damn. Oh, sweet. So I got a better house now. Hey, don't you be dead on the streets by the next. I couldn't do this shit.
Thank you.
Put it out of the way, bitch. That's pretty much what I just told him. Oh, that fucked me. I was trying to play bowling, but I hit the wrong button. I meant to do that. I don't know why I thought that was so much closer than it was.
Yeah, he mentioned it the other day. Congratulations. No problem at all, Mrs. Chu.
Hello, Wei. Thanks for driving me around.
Yeah, no problem. So, where are we going?
The flower shop. I still have to pick the color I want. You won't believe how much work it is to get ready for a wedding. We've been planning for 8 months now, and there's still so much to be done.
I'm sure it'll be fine.
Oh, it better be perfect. My wedding has to be perfect. Someone you can be soft with, too, Wei. It's very important. If you're hard all the time, one day you'll forget how to be soft. Then what will you be?
If you say so.
I do say so. You are family now, Wei. I have to look out for you, just like Winston. After the wedding, I'm gonna find someone for you.
So how do you get on with Winston's mother?
She's a handful. But, you know, her bark is worse than her bite.
That I know. How about her meat cleaver?
That's worse than her bark for sure. Now, she used to scare me, but then one day, I was having a problem with Winston. He wasn't paying enough attention to me, too distracted with work. And Mrs. Chu gave him a big lecture in front of the whole gang. I thought she might use that cleaver on him. Ever since then, Winston's been an absolute doll. And even though she still yells a lot, I know her heart is in the right place.
Well, you're lucky. My mother never liked my girlfriends.
I guess it's hard for the moms.
Well, I mean, you know, I used to have a thing for blondes, too, and that drove her crazy. Bad enough if I went out with a Chinese-American girl, but a whitey?
Well, it's good to know she was loyal to her people.
No, she's loyal to her prejudices, more like.
That, too?
Here we are.
I'm here to finalize the details of the flower arrangement.
Yes, yes.
I'm just the driver.
I'm just gonna change back and then we'll be done. Actually, there is one other thing. Black orchids. This probably sounds silly, but it was my mother's favorite flower. And now that she's gone, I was thinking that I'd love to have a black orchid centerpiece.
I'm afraid that's impossible. There are none to be found in Hong Kong.
Really? Well, I thought they had some down at the Garden Temple.
Well, yes, but they're not for sale. The other day, the CEO of Old Boy Trading wanted one for his daughter. He told him they offered Temple $100,000. They still say no. It's incredible, no?
A black orchid at a wedding guarantees that the couple stays together for the rest of their lives. Oh well, Wei, come on. We can go now. All right, next we need to pick up the wedding cake.
So you got a cake picked out?
Winston's in charge of that. He knows I'm very particular about cakes, but he promised I wouldn't be disappointed. Wei!
And your wedding has to be perfect.
Now you're getting it.
I'll have to remember to come back down here.
So your mother took you to the States?
Yeah. No, she loved Hong Kong, but she wanted to give me and my sister a change of scenery.
Oh, were you being a bad little boy?
No, it was Mimi, my sister. Growing up in Old Prosperity, she started down a particular road and couldn't get off of it. And my mother hoped that move in San Francisco would shake her up. Change who she hung out with, you know?
Did it?
Yeah, for a while. But some habits die hard, you know?
Sorry, I have an itch on my back.
Some don't die at all.
I'm sorry, Wei. Winston mentioned that she passed away. I didn't mean to bring it up.
It's okay, Peggy. You know, it's good to remember where you came from and where you're going.
Hey, isn't that a van from the wedding cake company?
Hang on.
What are you doing?
The guy had the wrong address. Winston asked me to make sure the cake is delivered.
He's so thoughtful. Wei, slow down!
Peggy, if we don't catch that van, you won't have your special cake at your wedding.
What? Faster, go faster!
Oh god. God, why am I so fucking itchy?
Relax, I just want the cake.
What? This is my cake! Mine!
Look, I don't know what Dog Eyes is paying you, but it's not worth it for a wedding cake.
I don't know no Dog Eyes! This is for my wedding! My wedding is going to be perfect, you hear? Perfect! You want this cake, you're going to have to pry from my dead fingers, you hear?
Tell Winston I got the cake.
Wow, that's great. I'll take it right to him.
All done.
Oh, thank you, Wei. Thank you. You know, it makes me think.
Uh-oh.
The wedding just won't be perfect without that orchid.
We're going to the temple, aren't we?
I knew you'd understand.
Okay, hold on just a minute. Alright, sorry. Like I said, I'm gonna be stopping for a few times.
Do you have any family here at all?
No, not anymore.
Well, you're wrong, Way. You have family. You have us.
Thanks.
No, I mean it. I know Winston's work can be rough, but it makes us a family, too.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Man needs brothers, uncles, and sisters, too.
Tell me with that soft side.
Don't laugh. It's very important. You know, I could probably set you up if you want. You're a good-looking man.
Thanks, but I'm not looking for anything serious right now. Yeah, I wouldn't want it to reflect poorly on you.
You're still playing around, huh? Well, let me know if you ever change your mind. I know some nice girls.
Sorry, my eyes itchy. Or like the bridge on my nose, like right next to my eye, was very itchy. I don't know why, I'm very itchy tonight. It's driving me nuts.
Wait here. right back.
Damn. Hang on, I look fucking dope as fuck in a robe. Hold up.
What are you doing here?
when energy flows among flowers, we are all everywhere. I am here and not here. I love flowers.
Ah, brother. So true, so true.
You don't belong here.
What is belonging, brother, when we're all part of the same cosmos?
I'm prepared to kick some ass if I need it.
Anyone, when we are all each other, part of a single great organism that never dies.
Son of a bitch. Damn, I forgot they knew Kung Fu.
Say no. Peggy, do you have any Winston's clothes in the back? I don't think these robes gonna make the right impression.
What do you think about this?
Yeah, sure. Oh, cops, perfect.
Hiya. Winston is not gonna like this.
It was my pleasure. And if you're gonna be my sister, the least I can do is help out with your wedding.
Your mother would be proud of you.
I hope so. Now, sometimes I wonder.
No, I can see it. Life isn't perfect, never is. But you have a good heart.
Peggy, I...
Nope, I know. Woman's intuition. It's the same with Winston. He talks tough, but underneath he's a very caring man. That's why I love him.
Thanks.
That's the secret. You do what you have to do, but you always remember your family. Remember
remember the people who love you, and you'll always be happy. Thanks for being so helpful, Wei. I really appreciate it.
Of course.
Sometimes this wedding thing stresses me out. There's so much to get right, and you only get one try.
Don't worry, Peggy. It's gonna be perfect.
Oh, it's so nice to find someone you can really rely on. I can see why Winston likes you.
Shame? Hey! You don't. How you not buying anything, you wearing clothes like that? You gangsters got no shame these days, or what?
I wanna see something.
Yeah, now you age at 47 and a half.
If you're strong, real man, wise, real meat.
I like it. Fuck yeah. Call me Agent Shay.
That guy stole my purse! Come on in!
Get out of my way. Oh, great. Another fucking race. Fuck you. Get out of my way, dickbags. I'm in first. I plan to be first for the rest of this race. Even if I gotta start ramming motherfuckers, I will. Fucking knock you guys out of the road. Fuck you. Oh, out of my way. Okay, I got this one. Now, wait, what's this? Wait, do I have anything else? No, but I do gotta find that one area that I took that lady to. Oh, it was up here. Because I need to go get that shrine and that statue. No, I'm busy, bitch. Out of my way. Out of my way, taxi driver. I've seen my car's gonna get disabled. Out of my way, bitch. I fucking love the ramming in this game. I don't know. Aw, you fucker. Shit, I don't have the gun anymore. All right, guys, I think it's going to do it for this episode of Watch Dogs. I think I'm going to hop in city for a bit. Check out how things are going. All right, and I will speak to y'all in the next one. Peace out.